I told you. Benny. Bring me everyone.
What do you mean everyone?
Everyone!
Okay. So, first what we have here is the main character of this game. Character model I have here, like with many of the character models I have in general, are character models I bought off the Unreal Engine store. And some assets also that I'm placing down. This is a very simple proto kind of level that I generated here. Obviously, see where the camera is in the back, track the player as they move. Base collision is already made in Unreal Engine. None of the characters have anything but just animations attached to them right now, currently, when I press play. They do not have any hurt box or anything that would cause them to be anything more than a block, basically, in the player's way. There's not even a real finishing point, but I marked it with another character icon as a basic finishing point. So let's give it a little play test through. As you can see, the jump isn't very difficult, a little bit floaty. Fix that later on if I want to. Suppose the bad guys don't really move, there's no AI attached to them currently. They don't really pose much of a threat right now. Biggest threat is just leaping from block to block, not falling off. This guy's over here waving. What you waving at, boy? Let's jump over him. Boom, made that jump. Now it's gone. And then got him waving us in. That's a basic, very simple, simple level. First of a couple different ones, I'm gonna make different types of iterations of them, see how they play out. The blocks for right now seem a little bit not wide enough. I might make them wider. It's quite difficult to make mistakes on this. So if this was more complicated, this would be very difficult. Also, there's no respawn. So you can see me having to keep exiting out, starting the game all over from scratch. I have to place in a proper respawn, so that way the character model spawns back in. This is just baby steps. This is my first official level in Unreal. Hope to make a lot more. Have a lot more process done, especially going through level to level, streaming from one to another. There's a lot of different types of stuff I have to learn. Little by little, we'll get there. This is Dawn of Digital Deep, signing out. Whee!